I heard your son is working for a foreign company in Singapore.
Yes. Out of 500 applicants, he is one of the luckiest guy.
Really? Congratulations on his success, then.